Reality TV, it's on just about every other channel. And regardless of whether or not you believe what you're watching is truly reality, for many, it's still a guilty pleasure.
Yes, once or twice.
But a new study from the London School of Economics says one of the top reality shows may not be the best thing to watch. Keeping Up with the Kardashians is on its 15th season now, and although the ratings are continuously going through the roof, this study says watching shows like this could make you a worse person. In an experiment, researchers studied two control groups of 487 adults. One group was shown images of luxury items and rich celebrities. The other group was shown neutral images of common things like public transportation and natural scenes. The results revealed that people viewing what they call materialistic media supported anti-welfare policies. One doctor believes this could be because humans are essentially materialist beings. So watching shows like The Kardashians only increases those desires while making people feel worse about their reality.
That's deep.
In the end, it's probably best to remember to just be thankful for what you have and try not to compare yourself to what you see on TV.